Hi, my name's Pam, and I am hairstylist here at Petwood Salon. And I was at the cosmetology school at Pioneer Botech, and I absolutely loved it. Took me 3 years to get through it, but I had some tragedies happen, and I'm 42 years old, and cosmetology was actually the start of it. That's the start of my life. I started at 42, so I love it. I love my job. I love putting smiles on people's faces. It's the biggest reward of this career. I don't know. So, and the best part about being a hairstylist is the most rewarding is putting the smiles on the customer's face. That's the most rewarding part of it, more than the money or anything. I'll come down here at 9 o'clock at night if that's what they want me to do. Just trying to please them, because that's just the biggest part of it. Working as a hairstylist, there's not ever any problem with being scared of being laid off, because everybody always is going to want their hair done, color, cut. It's not going to go away. So that is a big thing with me, is that I have job security.
So, cosmetology school, it didn't even feel like school, I can tell you that, because if it's something that you want to do, it's fun. You learn a lot when you're in there. My experience in school is, you think you know things before you go in, but you get to experience this whole new realm that you didn't know, with color, and there's a lot of science that goes into it that you didn't know. It's just, I don't know, it's a lot of fun. 2 years, it went by pretty fast. You don't realize that you're going to school, and it just came a part of my life to go. And then now that it's over, yeah, I'm very thankful for the school I went to, the people I met along the way, and everything I learned.